particular tune is called Kaiholena. And Kaiholena is a place in South Kona, in the district of Kau. And historians believe that the Hawaiians first made the land there in Kau, and they saw how green it was when they were paddling in, and that meant life. So this particular area also has a rare banana that you can find only there, the Kaiholena. So in 2009, myself and six-time Grammy winner Daniel Cole got together with some students who we're trying to inspire and teach on how to write and how to combine nature and music. So Nature Conservancies have brought us up to this beautiful place called Kaiholena. And it inspired me so much that as soon as we got back, I grabbed my guitar and started writing the melody and writing some of the lyrics, but then I thought we should share it, you know, and have everybody have a chance to put in their mana'o, their spirit, their mana. So we went downstairs and Daniel was on the baby grand and I was playing a 12 string, and there was about 11 of us, all ranging from age 15 to 65, and many of them just novice or just learning or just wanting to be inspired and learn the art of writing and connecting with nature. So in short, there was 11 people who put this together. They would tell me a little lines of the song that they thought meant something to them, and I would sing it into the song, and we were writing at the same time. So in a couple hours, the song was written, and Daniel used it on Tia Pereira's CD in 2009, was nominated for Grammy. So in essence, everybody who wrote from age 15 to 65 got noticed for Grammy. It was so inspirational for the kids too. And it started many programs after that. A song called Kaiholena.
Entwined with desired eyes, Kaiholena. Oh, pushing through green misty skies, while falling on watchful eyes, Kaiholena. You're flying high, keeping watchful lights on promises and prayers made by Kaiholena. Kaiholena. Verses from the past, visions that will last in Kau. From this land, coming from the hand of Apu. Thank you. regrets of those days gone by. Flowing waterfall, a land that thrives, Kaiholena. Kaiholena. Voices from the past, visions that will last in our
Kaiholena.